3D printing medicines in 7 seconds, shown by a new study. Mass production of medicines has been around for years, but it only works for general settings. We lag in the fast-paced production of personalized medicines, tailored for each patient with a distinct set of health conditions. So, researchers decided to go for a production technique tailored to such settings. It could produce medicines as fast as 7 seconds. At the University College London, researchers used a new 3D printing technique that could print whole objects in a short time. It means pills could be printed so fast, ideal in specific settings like clinics. Doctors could easily print out allowable medicines to meet the needs of patients. Patients could potentially receive precision medicine, where their genetics, lifestyle, diet, and other details justify distinct treatments or therapies. 3D printing isn't new in producing products worldwide. However, some problems make 3D printing not applicable in many settings. In line with this new study, one problem is related to the technique called VAT photopolymerization. It affords the highest resolution for complexity at micro scales and is best used for many medicines for it doesn't need high heat. It works by resin formulation to print medicines. Despite how advanced it is, the technique is slow in printing products because of its design, layer-by-layer printing. So researchers chose a variation called volumetric 3D printing, which cures the entire 3D geometry within a resin to make a whole object in a single step. Of course, the bigger the object is, the longer it is to print. But the team has been successful in rapidly printing whole objects of various sizes by optimizing light. Adjusting the intensity of light at different angles and overlaps allows the entire 3D object to take form simultaneously at the quickest possible time. In the paper submitted to additive manufacturing, researchers loaded printed tables with paracetamol, a drug that can be produced with a 3D printer these days. The combined printing technique and light optimizations could produce the pills in just 7 seconds. Slightly bigger versions could be done in 17 seconds. Far bigger objects could be printed in several minutes. To match the fast-paced clinical environment, we have developed a 3D printer that produces tablets within seconds, said co-lead author Dr. Alvaro Goyanes. 3D printing of pills like paracetamol can be a big deal. Doctors can control the drug's release rate by printing a more complex structural version. They can also use 3D printers to make dosages more accurate than commercially released versions of medicines. Do you know what precision medicine is all about? Are you okay with your doctor printing pills for you in clinics? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.